Good afternoon, everyone. This is Kin again. Today, I'm making a specialty of Vietnamese cuisine. It's summer roll. Hey, I've just bought rice paper. A very important ingredient for this dish. Let me show you. This is rice paper. It's thin, it looks like a paper, and it's made of rice flour. That's why it's called rice paper. I made mắm nêm. There are two kinds. This one is a raw one. They don't put anything inside. This one, they put garlic and chili inside. It's kind of fish sauce. When we eat the summer rolls, I really love to eat this sauce. And we put the pineapple inside the sauce to make it smell good. I'm gonna take this one, 20k. Em mua một ít ngắn về được không?
Dạ.
Bao nhiêu một ký đó anh hả?
130
một ký. 130 hả? I'm buying pork belly. So you know, there will be a difference between Vietnam and Poland, that in Vietnam we eat with skin. Yeah. It's chewy and it's really good and tasty. Mm. Adi, do you like eating pork with skin?
Not really, but I don't have a problem with that area, okay. So it's okay.
I love it, it's tasty.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Cảm ơn anh. I'm buying some salad and herbs. As you see, this salad. And for the herbs, there are many kinds, but they are all called rau thơm. It's called tía tô. Do you eat fish mint? Because I don't like it.
No, never.
One thing left is shrimp.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. I'm buying some shrimp. My mom gave me a tip of choosing seafood. Whenever I buy shrimp, I look at the shell. Because if the shrimp has a shell transparent like this, it means it's a fresh shrimp. I've just bought shrimp. It's 40k. So now I have everything. Let's go home to cook. So now let's cook. First, I'm gonna boil the pork. I already washed it. I'm gonna put it into the boiling water here. I'm gonna put some onion to kill the smell of pork. Put some salt. In the meantime, I will make the sauce. Adi, can you pass me the garlic, chili, and lime, and the mắm nêm? Yeah. Imagine that here is the face of someone you hate. I'm gonna drop some chili. I'm gonna put everything into the bigger bowl. I have pineapple, I have chili and garlic. Enough for two people, mm-hmm. I guess. Normally, like for Saigonese, they will put more sugar inside because, you know, Saigonese like sweet things. They put sugar in everything, but we don't have sugar here. And I'm the person from the middle of this Vietnam, so I eat it like this. I don't eat sugar, and I love the flavor like that. I'm gonna check the pork. I think it's ready. And for me, I have a tip that if I put the chopstick to the pork, and it goes through really easily, it means the pork is ready. I will let it, I will leave it for 5 minutes to make it cool a little bit. In the meantime, I will cook the shrimp. Thank you, thank you.
The same water?
Yes. I'm gonna turn it off. I'm gonna cut the pork into small slices. So now I'm gonna take the shell off. Okay, ready to roll. That's everything. That's a time-consuming part, the most time-consuming part. Let's roll. Because the salad is wet enough, so I don't need water to make the rice paper soft. I'm gonna make this roll for Adi. Do you like many herbs? I'm gonna put some noodle first. I like the pork with skin.
Why?
Because it's good in the skin. As I said, it's good for, it has a lot of collagen. Good for my skin. Last one, I put the
garlic chop.
Yeah. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna dip it into the sauce. Everything, the smell of herb, the freshness of salad and vegetable, shrimp and pork, everything is like make this dish so perfect. And it's even better, and I feel safe eating this roll because like I made it home and like I can put everything I want inside. Yeah, it's great. And you know, summer rolls are a really popular dish in Saigon. You can buy it almost everywhere in Saigon. So now we will keep our eating part, and I hope you guys like our video. If you like it, please give us the like and subscribe and follow us so you don't miss any notification about our new videos. See you in next time.